I'm Judy, and I'm from Melbourne, and I'm 86. I was born in Aspendale, January 1931. We've been living here for over 60 years now, and it means a great deal to me because it's almost my history. The kids went to school at the foot of the park. We've got a park opposite us, and the children all walked across. They crossed one road at school lights, and they were there at their school for all of their early teaching. We had five children. We started off with a boy, and then two girls, and then two boys. And they were nice children. They spread over about 13 years. And because Lee and I were only children, we really didn't know how to bring up a family. So they more or less brought themselves up. And they're no worse for that treatment that I think they would have been if we'd been giving orders right and left. My cousin, who lived in Montrose, said, "We've got a very nice man for you to marry, Jude, so I'll introduce you." And one thing led to another. He was very accurate in all his dealings with people. He liked people, and we just got on well, really, enjoyed each other's company. He didn't, he played tennis, and I would really have only mainly played golf, so we didn't meet on sporting grounds, but managed to do very well. I've got 12 grandchildren, they're all nice. They just turned out to be nice children. I think you're all going very nicely indeed, and I don't have to tell you anything. You'll turn out nice anyway. I have a great interest in native plants. And for many years, I belonged to the native plant movement here in Australia. I like their simplicity, and the fact that you don't see them everywhere is another good thing.
What do you want to be remembered for?
I don't know, just being friendly, I suppose, and not being an old doddering nuisance. Live and let live. It's a very pleasant life, really.